name that the Tigers we all know. Around 1845 in Fleming Town, Mr. and Mrs. Johnson, on their way to Mrs. Polly's house, met with an accident, leaving a 2-year-old boy, Thomas Sawyer, in the hands of Mrs. Polly.
You mind what she said? I will give you marbles. Please help me. Tom.
goes trampling to work.
seen her as closer than to you.
Thank you, Mr. Sir. That's all that happened. No, no. I asked for adjournment. That will do tomorrow morning. Adjournment for what? Because my address to the jury, which is our only defense. You will introduce no witness. We have been unable to find any.
The next day in the court.
Scene 2.